Oh yeah.
Are you kidding me?
No, no, I didn't. No, I just wanted to use one of the stupid maps. I just wanted to go out and find it on my own.
Yeah, that's what I did too. And then I made a map for that and found it, but...
found it the most badass way. He put like 1,000 spawn points outside the map and just ran around, respawning, holding RV.
I went to the sky barrier, broke the barrier, overloaded the tower, and searched all around, mapping out death barriers behind the towers. I found it.
How'd you do that?
I did it once.
Recon,
he gets a mask early, fuck. Recon's not gonna be too public here in 2 months.
Yeah, you better wear the shit out of it.
Yeah,
I hate how all of jump theory got before you leave too, and I was supposed to be in that video.
Man, don't you wish they were doing that kind of thing during Halo 2?
Yeah, and we got it, no doubt. If you give us Halo 2 recon.
No, I've gone back to Halo 2. No. The amazingness of going back to Halo 2 is that if half the people on it are the three players that are ridiculous for the TXR users to go their way.
Game over.